is it's more valuable to have your 100 followers who are hanging on your every word, your every update, than it is to have 10,000, 50,000, a million who don't really know you from Adam and they don't engage. And there are tools that, you know, there are ways that people are now measuring, because let's say you wanted to test your appeal to your audience. So if you send out, hey, I got this new song, you can track the amount of, you know, clicks. If you got a million followers and five people clicked on, that's gonna look a little crazy, and it still, in the long run, doesn't benefit you. I would say you get every follower bit by bit by being patient, consistent, and you do have to spend a little money. What do you have to spend a little money on? Well, depending on the timing of your project, if you want to have, you know, your some of your updates promoted via on Twitter, you want Facebook to promote some of your updates. And do you know what I mean when I say promote? You know, just as pay to have it at the top of somebody's timeline. I think that's smart. And this point is kind of already stated, you must create a community for your film. You really need, so the thing about like TweetDeck or some of the automated posts is that you just send them out and you don't respond. You need to have a conversation. Social media was created under the concept of a digital community. And so you need to interact, whether it's positive or negative. Meaning, if somebody says, I'm not really feeling that song, you don't come back and say, well, I'm not really feeling your Abby. You know, you don't attack them. You say, all right, well, thank you. I'm glad you listened, da 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 da. And, you know, I'm still working in the lab. Hopefully I'll send something out that you like. You need to interact, because this is the audience. And you know, that audience can be brutally harsh, because they're, you know, there's that wall, that digital wall, they're protected. So they can say a bunch of nasty, negative things. But on the flip side, they can be your most passionate, loyal fan if you engage them with respect.